The St. Louis County holds its regular meetings tonight online. The question is, who's going to run those meetings? And council member Lisa Clancy was elected chair in the first meeting of the year. That was before new member Shalonda Webb was sworn in. She and others took another vote and chose Rita Days as chair. The county sued the four council members who voted for Webb to put Clancy back in power.